New Jersey wildlife officials are urging drivers to watch out for deer. Right now it's mating season and deer are more likely to run onto roads, especially in the evening. In New Jersey, peak mating season for deer is from late October to mid-December. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.